The green iguana's scientific name is Aetotonym. The genus name and the species name are the same word. It's iguana iguana. Other animals with tautonym names include the red fox, Vulpes vulpes, and the western lowland gorilla, whose full name is Gorilla gorilla gorilla.
The green iguana's scientific name has not always been a tautonym. Originally, some scholars classified it as this, with the genus name derived from Latin and meaning lizard-like, or this, with the genus name derived from Greek and meaning high-crested.
The first known use of the name iguana occurred in 1555. The word iguana is Spanish, but it originates from this word. This word comes from languages of the indigenous people of South America, and Spanish colonizers assimilated it into their language.
A green iguana's fleshy neck bits are collectively called the dewlap. This is larger in males than in females, and can be extended to show off for ladies, make the lizard look larger to foes, or help them cool off.
That odd, ball-like scale on a green iguana's cheek is called the subtympanic scale. This is likely a visual indicator. It may make the iguana's head-bobbing displays more apparent to other iguanas in the area. Or it could intimidate predators because it looks like a large eye.
Like many other lizard species, green iguanas have a third eye. This is known as the parietal eye. It doesn't visually see the same way regular eyes do, but it can detect movement and shadows. It's like if you close your eyes and wave your hand in front of them.
The green iguana's parietal eye is also believed to be able to detect UV light. This is significant to these reptiles because they're herbivorous. Like pollinating bees who can see into the UV spectrum and thus have an easier time locating food, the capacity to detect ultraviolet light could mean green iguanas more easily find food as well.
The green iguana's parietal eye may also help them detect predators, such as birds of prey, from above, as well as determine the length and time of day.
Green iguana teeth are not like human teeth. In iguanas, the teeth are all the same size and shape, and they don't have sockets. They're continuously replaced throughout the lizard's lifetime. These are known as pleurodont teeth.
The projections along a green iguana's spine are actually elongated scales. Some scientists hypothesize these are used as a predator deterrence. They look intimidating.
You've also probably heard that green iguanas aren't always green. They fall out of trees and are fantastic swimmers. But if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full green iguana episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead. Click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.